Hey guys, this is Bat327 here. This is a video response to Jarlirak. Hope I'm pronouncing your name right. He left a comment on here wondering how to put the bolt back together, so first I'll break it down again. Just unscrew this and pull it apart. Just like this. Set this piece to the side, the stock and the trigger mechanism. Okay. So, you're having trouble with this piece, I'm assuming. I am too, I guess. Come on, get out of there. Ooh, there we go. Okay, you're having trouble with this piece, I'm assuming. Well, what I would do is, I guess in my other video I didn't show it that good, so I apologize for that. Okay, make sure your pump is all the way back and just hold it forward. Make sure this piece is completely up because that will get in your way really bad. And just put this. Okay, let me flip it upside down so that way this will stay down. Hold on a second. Okay, this is your extractor this side. You want it out this way, and remember the pump forward. You're gonna just slide this in sort of at an angle and slide the pump back, and it should just catch right on and latch just like that. And we'll test it out and see if it works and extracts right. Alright, when I take down the gun I like to do a little test, so just load up two shots in your tube. Make sure the safety's on. Alright, take your safety off. Cock the weapon. And just to make sure it fires and extracts. Alright. Two shots. Extracted both times. Worked perfectly. So I hope this is what you needed help with. And I hope I helped you. So have a good day.